it's theatre, and it's a lovely theatre, and it's successful theatre, and it needs our support and money and everything it does. So far, seems to have been wonderful, and it's local, it's vibrant, it's going to go global. So, well, it's very interesting. The first time youngsters go to the theatre, particularly with anything to do with Shakespeare, it's a very, very important time, that first visit, because the theatre has so much to offer them. But these days, they've got so many alternatives. There's so much else going on in their hands 24/7. So the theatre has got, in some way, to drag their attention up from the palms of their hands outwards, you know, because they seem to be very insular. It's all going on in here, but they've got to learn, and we've got to teach them. I mean, it's up to us.
What was the theatre experience that gave you the bug?
Oh, I think it was an over-the-top performance. When I was very young, I must have been about 10, Donald Wolfit playing Lear and Tamburlaine at, I think it was the King's Theatre, Hammersmith. And he was a big actor laddie who tore the scenery apart and was wonderful. And I thought, that's for me.
Can we get a new series soon? What are we thinking, James?
Well, I think we're going to do a big special. We're going to record it this Christmas.
Any special guest appearance?
Yeah. That I don't know. It's all deep, deep secret. I don't know what the plot is, what the words are going to be. Nothing about it. So.